welcome to Montenegro. Last night I made it here quite late, so I found this nice small camping ground at the Kotor Bay. That's my first stop here. I'm nearly at the top of the Kotor Bay Serpentine. This view is just insane. This is my second time here. I've done this road on my round the world trip with Chile, but I don't know, it's just so epic, isn't it? I'm looking for a place to camp, so I'm gonna do alp camping today, and look, there's like a little bit of lake and bushes, so I'll try this road. Hopefully, fingers crossed, it'll be fine. But it's so beautiful. Morning. That's the view. I've just entered Drumitor National Park. This is my second time in this place. First time I was here with Chile on my round the world trip. At that time it was snowing, it was cold, it was freezing, and I was just like, it was beautiful but unpleasant. This time I've got the sun, and yeah, it's middle of summer and there's no one around because there's no tourists in Montenegro. So yeah, this is gonna be different. Thank you. interview. And what did I say? Epic, hey? I think this is one of the best rides in the Balkans. No words. And Elise from my episode from Albania when I was traveling through Albania on my round the world trip. They just joined me, and Elise's brother Elton joined us as well. So where are we going now?
In Balbon.
That way. Apparently it's a beautiful mountain pass, so yeah, let's do it, boys. can wave now. Wave and smile. How long will the ferry take?
2 hours.
2 hours, that's it. Mm-hmm. To take that road to Shkodra will take us like, I reckon, 3.5 hours. So you're actually saving time, and it's going to be pleasant because we're going to go through the canyon. So, should be good, eh? Just wave and smile.
Wave and smile.
How's my hair?
Play some music?
Or? Hello! Yes, not music, hold on, I'm doing a story. So, I've arrived to Orhid yesterday. Ivan picked me up again with Angela. Antonia and Tina join us as well. So, we are actually going on a boat trip. We left our bikes behind and which boat is it? Is it Tina's boat or is it Antonia? On Tina's boat, yeah. Because this is the thing here in Orhid. Like, everyone's got a boat, apparently.
Close, don't jump.
How's the water? How's my hair?
Great.
Is it? Are you sure?
Like from a boat.
Time to leave Orhid. Local girls are joining me. Hello, girls.
Hello.
Local girls just joining me for a little ride for 60 kilometers. You're gonna come with me?
Yes.
And after that, I'll be going through the national park, and I will get to Skopje tonight. So yeah. Thanks for joining me.
I sent you a message, but you didn't see. Don't tell me anything.
Who are you?
That's my new girlfriend.
Your girlfriend? What's your name? What's your name? Hey, you're so nice. Cool.
I knew everything. Don't tell me how you spent your time. I see photo on Facebook.
Ivan took me to this beautiful place. What's the name of the valley?
Lake Kozjek.
That's the one.
That's the main.
Very pretty.
Yeah, like this.
Like this? Smile and wave. Can I have a wave? Ivan took me to this restaurant where we were here nearly 2 years ago, and we're gonna have the same meal, same dish, and we're gonna. What's the name of it?
Restaurant National Shkembe Chorba.
Shkembe Chorba, which is like tribe soup, right?
Yeah, something like that.
National dish of Macedonia. So yeah, so we're back to the same place. Lots of changes. I mean, we didn't have disinfectant, back in the days, but now it's a bit different. Same, but different. It's so yummy. I love it. And we're also back to the main square. Not much changed. This building is still under construction.
We are the same building, are the same.
Yeah, we just aged 2 years, but apart from that, it's all the same.
It's only 2-3 years.
To try some local dish. So this is appetizer. I don't know if you see the size of it, but it's massive. So this one is called, I was recommended to taste it. It's kachimak. 450 grams of mashed potatoes, flour, cheese, and cottage cream. Let's try it. So this is a national dish of Montenegro. Appetizer. Wow. Mm-hmm. It is very nice. Wow. But so filling. I don't think I'll eat one third of it.